to you, you made it so. Hope you still enjoy. Thing called purpose. Purpose for living. You say why? serve to feed you from my heart and soul, being true to myself. The energies that I feel and sense inside, that's my purpose. And be about my purpose, baby. Then I wanted to know what. What's everybody's real purpose? What's going on? What's going on with life? And after reading all my books, talking to wise men, talking with my father, and everybody I felt was wise and good, came down to the same word. Said everybody's glorify God's creation. Who is God? What is God? Is he a he, she, it, what? I don't know. All I know is what I breathe, what I see, the mountains. Who made all those sands? The beach. Who makes the winds to blow in Hawaii? The beautiful little baby, the magic of creation, your power. He said, we're made in his image. We, our purpose to glorify his creation, baby. Wait, why? Makes us worthy. How else are we worthy? Except we prove that we're worthy. Then one day, we know we're spirit anyway. We become spirit. When we're worthy, we can rejoin the flame. The flame is pure. It's all good. We must get rid of the evil. And then we can rejoin. That's what's going on, baby. I guess. As I see it. We must say, ladies and gentlemen, it's been fun singing for you this evening. We sincerely hope that you've gotten some good energy from us. We do love you. We really do love you. We love our work. Until we meet again, be good to each other. Goodbye. God bless you all. I love you. Thank you. Love you, love.
We would like to present to Marvin Gaye on behalf of the city of Detroit and Montreux an award for Marvin's unique contribution to American music. Thank you so much. This is really marvelous. Thank you, each and every one of you.